How God Saved a Baby. The Ostrog Monastery is located in Montenegro, where this story is well known and has been passed down through generations for 100 years. During a visit to the monastery, an inattentive mother placed a wooden crib with her baby on the monastery's parapet. But as the baby was restless, the crib overturned and fell from a height of 70 meters. The crib shattered into pieces, but the baby remained unharmed. That baby lived into their 80s and passed away a few years ago.